hosting the opening ceremony of the Tokyo 2020 Olympics again because it was so amazing.
We have watched it before.
The athlete Hong Kong got a wonderful achievement in the games.
There are 5 athletes winning 6 medals in total.
Whoa! Siobhan Bernadette Hahey won silver in the women's 200 meter freestyle and in the women's 100 meter freestyle.
Strong off the walls there, history perhaps in the making for the Hong Kong swimmer, the 23-year-old in 5, but watch for lane 4, this is Ariane Titmus. She overran Nadecki in the 400 and she's going to overrun Hoi in the 200. Titmus is just in front, this could be double gold for the Australian. Titmus strikes gold, Hoi with a historic silver in the 400.
Chen Kailong is the first athlete representing Hong Kong in history to win an Olympic gold medal in fencing and the second to become an Olympic champion.
Brilliant attack though from Chen Kailong. Qualified doctor Danny Garozzo diagnosed his own collapsed lung a few years ago. He needs to find a way to dig deep here. Chen Kailong thinks he's got this. Florin Hoi has gone to have a look at the video.
What a crucial point this is.
No, it isn't. My goodness me. This is only the 4th non-European.
Sarah Lee won the bronze medal match and became the only Hong Kong Olympian with multiple Olympic medals.
And here comes Heinzer, takes a lead. That's a perfect tactical ride from Heinzer. She's done everything at this point that she can. Can Li Weiji take height on the bank, take the speed off the bank and come back at Emma Heinzer? She's coming fast. Li Weiji is on fire. She'll go straight past Emma Heinzer. What an amazing display of speed from Li Weiji from Hong Kong.
And she takes the bronze medal, Li Weiji from Hong Kong in the women's sprint. Absolutely.
Du Haiqing, Li Hocheng, Su Weiying Winnie won bronze in the table tennis women teams event.
In the opening singles contest against 38-year-old veteran Han Ying. The momentum had shifted towards Hong Kong. Du Hoi Kem put in a dominant display to see off Patricia Sawyer 3-0. Su then outplayed Shauna Shan to give Hong Kong a dramatic 3-1 victory. There were wonderful scenes of emotion for this stunning victory.
Grace Lau won the bronze medal in the women's kata event. She was also the flag bearer for Hong Kong during the closing ceremony.
Bearing in mind, when they come through the rounds, they have to perform different katas. So this would be the 4th kata to get to this stage. And they cannot repeat. Contemplate the last couple of moves as she finishes the kata. So, what do you think, from wherever you're watching this historic moment? And it's gone to Ao. Great.
If you would like to know more information about STEM, you may go to the ground floor and look at the board in front of the office or surf the internet.
We have prepared 6 worksheets for different levels.